So now I got my wall cordless detailer back, and try to put this wall blade on this trimmer, you know, on this trimmer. Just a little bit slow, simply because you see the cam follower, it's really close to the shaft. I need to file that place out, and then we see that. You see that the cam follower rests on the shaft, so I need to file it out. Then we see if maybe the RPM will go up. So I filed it now. You see it? And the RPM. You see that? And now first speed.